Ladies and gentlemen, this Wednesday night, 7 o'clock in the Omni here in Atlanta, Starrcade 89 Future Shock. And I want to bring on the team now that many feel will win the Iron Team Division. Let's hear it for the Road Warriors, ladies and gentlemen, Hawk and Animal. This coming Wednesday night in the Iron Team Division, it's going to be physical, fellas.
We know some Jim Ross. There's a lot going on in the NWA. Sting, Muda, Flair, Funk, Luger, the Four Horsemen back. The Road Warriors are here. You got the Steiners do Starrcade, which separates the NWA from everybody else. We have real athletes here, and if you don't like it, we don't care. Now, Doom, Skyscrapers, and Wednesday night, you're going to pay Starrcade Future Shock. We're going to prove to everybody who the Iron Men really are. Tell them, brother.
Well, you know, me and Animal Jim, we don't carry health insurance. You want to know why? We don't need to. You see, we all take risks in life. A parachutist takes a risk of his parachute not opening. What a rush. A man that swims with sharks could get bit. What a rush. What a rush. We live life on the edge. Sometimes we fall over the edge and get back up on it. That's the difference between us and everybody else. You see, we truly do snack on danger and dine on death. And a lot of people are gonna find out when they get in the ring with us that it's better to be dead and not make money than try to make money against us, because we are sick individuals. This here is the truth. If you don't like it, we don't care, because we're not changing for anything or anybody. We're just gonna continue what we do best, and everybody knows what that is: beating people up. And we're gonna continue for a long time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Wednesday night at Starrcade, Road Warriors will meet the Steiners, the Road Warriors meet the Skyscrapers, and the Legion of Doom meet Doom. Wednesday night at 7 at Starrcade. More on that in the hour.